Sup guys, welcome to the channel. Okay, so I'm doing this video because of this video here, because of this. And then if you have not watched that one, kindly check in the links to the description section below, or maybe I'll leave it in the card so that you will check and then watch it. So this video is about you being able to save about 2,000 or more in this 2021. So let's say January is already gone, we are in February, and hey, if you follow this video to the end, you'll be able to save this amount of money. And it's actually an amazing process to actually do it. So MTN has been there for a while, and most of us use it for more of us, only airtimes and our momos and everything. But one of the things that you could actually do with MTN is to save money. So these services with MTN, just like the investments and pensions and savings and other stuff, it's actually an amazing service that you could actually receive some money there. So in today's video, I'll be talking to you about these pensions and investment services for MTN that I'm actually on it, and it's actually helping me a lot. So I actually make sure that I said no, let me share it with you guys so that you could actually also start saving, you understand. So if you don't have a saving plan, I have a link in the description section below so that you could actually download that one for free. You actually check it and then use this system to actually save. So this service is just like any other saving services, you understand. But with this MTN service, you can all you need to do is load your account and then set a time frame for which they can deduct the money from your account. So it's an automatic deduction. You don't need to pay it for yourself. So let's say you set an amount, a limit, maybe like 20 CDs for maybe 1 week. Every week you are going to pay 20 CDs for your savings, you understand. So when the week reaches, or maybe when the day of the period or anything gets to the end or something, they will take that money from your account automatically. You don't need to actually pay it yourself. Sometimes you might forget. So when you do the automatic savings, you will actually save more, of which you will not realize. By the end of the day, you could see that you've made a lot of money. One of the advantages is that you can't actually withdraw any money until 1 year or after 1 year, you understand. So they will actually divide the money for you where you can do savings and pensions, investment and pension. So after 1 year, then you can start withdrawing your money. So let's say you start from January and then you start like 50 CDs in a week, and by the end of January, you could see that by the end of December, you could see that hey, I've made a lot. So all you need to do is to actually *170#. You understand? So after that, the *170#, you go to the option 5, that's the financial services. So after going to the financial services, you move to pensions and investments, you understand. So pensions and investments, when you move there, you will see my own pensions and other stuff there. So when you get there, you have the treasury bills and everything. So when you choose the my own pension, then you subscribe to the service. When you subscribe, make sure that you could set amounts that will benefit you, not anything less than what you can't pay, you understand. So that you could actually, or you can fulfill your commitment or something. So choose an amount that you can fulfill, and then every week they will automatically deduct it, and you could actually benefit. Okay guys, so if you find this video helpful, thank you for watching, and hit the subscription button below, drop a like and share to your friends who also need to see this video. And thank you for now. Bye bye.